Hello there and welcome to another Triplo AI video. On this one, I'm going to share with you one of my secrets, how I use several different features of Triplo AI together to deliver better results on your AI content generation. On this one, I'm going to address something that many of you have been asking for, how to use automations on Triplo AI. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. I'm going to turn some of our support tickets into blog posts. So think of this. Here, I'm turning something that I get from our users, questions about Triplo AI, and that I answer them with details, links, and like guidance into something that can generate SEO results for us, serve as a knowledge base, something that's interesting to educate our users. And to do so, I'll use awareness, which is this feature that allows you to select content out of your screen, smart prompts, where you can predefine prompts that will help you generate content, and also automation to deliver this content generated in the shape and form that you want it to be published on your blog post. And I'm going to walk you through step by step on how I do it. So first, what do we want to do? We want AI to read the support tickets and understand not only the questions, but the answers, and fully understand what's all about. So what's the key content and everything. Then I want it to generate a blog post that must be tailored to be published on my system the way I want. So my type is Markdown, but you could, on your smart prompt, define it. And in the last step, I want it to be posted. So for this, I'll use automation. So first, awareness, then steps 2 and 3. So understanding, generating the blog posts are smart prompts. And the fourth and last step is automation. And understand that Triplo AI, although it can connect to other systems using APIs or webhooks, in this case, I'll use Public or Active Pieces or any other high automation tool to deliver content to a Google Sheet where it's going to be served to SpreadSimple or Sheetany. There are a couple of like tools that allows you to turn Google spreadsheets into blog posts. And let me share with you the first step. So the first thing that I did was that I created this smart prompt. So what I'm asking AI to do is I'll share with you a support ticket for Triplo AI that was opened by a user along with the response that resolved the issue. Here's what I want you to do. So analyze and understand the content, identify what are the highlights and the most important things, then behave as a writing expert, copy expert, building a blog post, focusing on clarity and engagement, consider SEO enhancements that are possible, then suggest me a three-word image caption so I can use it on my blog post, remove or strip any emails or names or things that could identify the user. And the most important thing that I want this smart prompt to do is return me on a JSON, so it's structured, with a title, summary, body, and image caption. So let me share with you how it works. So here I have the example of the blog post that I'm creating, and I also have a couple of examples of support tickets, and I stripped the name and the emails of the users. So in this case, the guy wanted to know how could he, with a single device license, use Triplo AI on his iPhone or change or move from his computer to his iPhone. And then I simply guided him and told, revoke your license on your phone and then activate your computer. So it's pretty simple, and I even shared the wrong link with him. So my bad, this is reality as it is. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to select this content and then I'll jump into my Triplo AI. And here I'm going to show you This is the smart prompt that I built. So I call it the ticket to fact, to FAQ, and then I describe it here. And here is exactly that text that I shared. So I want you to analyze the content, identify the highlights, and act as a blog post copywriter, then work on SEO. And these are the steps that I just shared. So if we run this smart prompt, so it's ticket to fact, and then I'll tell the selection. So it's the ticket, then the content of the ticket that I shared. You see what's going to deliver me. See that it's like generating a lot of content here because this is the body and then the image caption. So out of this content, the question and the answer on the ticket, it decided that the title should be how to transfer your Triplo AI subscription to from an iPhone to a computer. Then the summary would be learn the simple steps to transfer your Triplo AI subscription from an iPhone to a computer, ensuring seamless access across devices. Then a whole lot of body content, and the image caption would be transfer subscription easily. Cool. So if I decide to publish this, what I should do, I should connect this with my Publi in this case, but I would need to deliver it for Publi to work on it. And how do I do that? The way to do that is to create an automation. And now I'm going to share with you the automation. I call it deliver fact to blog. And let me jump back to my Scholar draw. The automation is actually pretty simple because the key thing on this automation is that I'm asking it to grab the outputs of the smart prompt as they are. So I set a parameter, call it title, and I ask it get the title from the JSON. And then I ask it for a second parameter to be delivered, call it summary. And I said get the summary from the JSON, and so on. So whenever I'm setting this here, you see, I describe it, the automation, then I set the parameter, so title, get the title from the JSON, summary, get the summary from the JSON, body, and image caption. On the next step, I share the webhook capture on Publi, the address, and I just said suggest a payload, and then title is title, summary is summary, and so on. So when it's ready, I just activated this, and let me head back here, and let's put Publi to capture. This is that URL of the webhook to capture the response. Okay, it's all good. And now let's run it. So I'm going to clear this and say ticket to fact selection. Let me just do it correctly. Let me select it again. And I'll call ticket to fact selection. And then I'll say deliver the content to webhook. And this should do the trick, okay? So let me hit enter here. And it's generating the response. And now it's waiting for the automation to run. And you see that now it's waiting for me to approve it. And this is exactly what's going to be delivered to Publi. So let me head back to Publi here. It's waiting. And here's the title, the summary, the body, and the image caption. So let me hit submit. And now Publi should get this result. Let's wait a bit. There we go. So now we have that very same content delivered to my Publi. And from here, I can ask Publi to deliver it for on the Google Sheets. So let me show you the Google Sheets. It's empty now, so it will be delivered here on this particular tab. So let me put Publi to send this request, and it successfully did. So title, summary, body, image caption, and here is a robo lead that will generate the image. So I have this published, it should be 2 here. Okay, let me paste these things here. And this should be 2 also. And if I head back to my blog example here and I reload it, if everything went right, let's pray with me. One more hit for it to upload or to update. And here we have it. So the image is transfer subscription easily. Here is the title, the summary. And if I click read here, and this is all pretty simple, could be the other 2. But now I have the full content and it's like guiding our users and helping our SEO. What I could do even better, I could get to Triplo AI and say, well, you know what? Let's add some Triplo doc mind here, because this is the full documentation of Triplo AI, and this can help like creating better results. And let's do another example now without all this like step-by-step thing. So here is another example on this. The guy asked me for examples on smartphones and how to work with it. So I'm going to select all of it and I'm going to prompt. So it's ticket selection. And now it's generating the content. It's searching the mind and then triggering the automation. Let's wait a bit. Now it's more complex because it's like building more content. And let me just head back to public to just to be sure that everything is activated. It is. So if I get back to Triplo AI and say submit it, I should see a new line. Here it is. And then I can copy this to here. And I have another blog post with a fact from a ticket that a user submitted for us. So let me head back to my landing. And if I update it, I need to update twice. There we go. We have a new blog post, custom smart prompts explain it, unlocking the power of custom smart prompts on Triplo AI. And then the description and another full content about Triplo AI and how to use it. So bear in mind that I didn't like fine tune it, the smart prompt, nor the SEO side, nor the CSS, but we can do another example. Let me ping the third one. Here, the guy is asking me about how to separate minds and stuff. So I didn't even selected it that well. Let's do it again. So tickets. And let me do one thing just to be easier for me. I'll copy this for this whole sheet. Okay. So heading back here. So it's tickets selection. Now let's see if this do the trick. Generating content, searching the mind, activating the automation. Cool. Oh, this is another one about smart prompts. Okay, not a problem. Let's submit. And the last one. This guy is asking about the number of minds. What does it mean having 100 minds? Let's try it also. And okay, I'll call it ticket selection. Generating the response, searching the mind, triggering the automation, It's a little longer. Okay, mine's in training and so on. Let me submit it. And if everything went right, when I head back to my blog post landing page, if I hit update twice, I should have at least four. Oh, there we go. This is how I designed this, like, very complete use of Triplo AI, concatenating different features to deliver blog posts from support tickets to an FAQ. So let me just do a quick recap. The whole idea here is to recycle support tickets into blog posts. And for that, I'm using awareness to capture the content of the tickets, then a smart prompt to process it into a blog post in a structured manner. So it has and holds a JSON. It delivers a JSON containing the title, summary, body, image, caption. And I could put like many more variables here. And once it's ready, I'm using automation to deliver these variables to Publi. And when I get to Publi, all I do is I capture this using a webhook, and then I ask Publi to deliver each of these variables into a Google spreadsheet. And once it's done, in this particular example, I'm using SpreadSimple to build this blog front end. And then I would like do my regular stuff and publishing it on Google Analytics and search and so on and so forth. But in the end, with like a simple click, I can generate this blog post that can help us better educating our users and getting some SEO results. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions, just drop me a message on support@triplo.ai. It's always my pleasure to help and guide you doing more with your Triplo. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.